Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to more Doom. My name is Axelon. We are now in VEGA Central Processing, because we're finally out of Hell and we're back on Mars. We must close the well, the power source of the Hell portal. To do this, you'll have to go back to Hell, okay. I am VEGA. Oh no, is the AI gonna go all Skynet on us?
With it, the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. VEGA will walk you through the process.
So before VEGA does that, see if we can't upgrade anything while we're here. Sure. 5 mancubine. Yeah, okay.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Can't just turn off the security systems? I see you over here. What the?
Systems operate on 2 separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, But you should survive the surge.
I should survive. Oh, they're giving me a power-up. The Berserk power-up, that's not good. Oh, I see, it's down there. Well, okay, that happened. Oh, there are two. I get it. Like, there's two in this one room.
Primary neural security network offline.
Alright. If there's enemies that spawn, I'm gonna grab that Berserk one and go Berserk.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Damn. Damn it. I can't reach them. Music's still going. Was that one guy? Oh my god. Now to figure out where to go.
On unlock everything else in your life. Your work here matters.
Found it. Didn't mean to headshot you.
Weaponizing demons. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination, it is important that you are not caught. Your fellow will be dead, and neither should you.
Come on. Oh, hey there. Not even gonna deal with it. Had a spare BFG ammo sitting next to me, not even gonna deal with it.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Oh, is this the way to go? Oh well. I was trying to look for secrets and armor and stuff. I wasn't trying to progress, I was trying to loot. Oh well. I've been working with skulls for so long, I'd forgotten about the key cards. Hey there. Nope, that's the way I came.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Should you find yourself caught in the left?
Amazed I didn't like summon. Let's say amazed I didn't summon enemies and it does.
Early tests of VEGA's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface.
You are looking at the only absolute liquid cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect.
And takes seconds to blow
destroy
up.
Destroy each of the four coolant generators.
Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
So what do these things look like? This big reactor looking thing? Yep. Let me guess, it summons enemies. What do you know? It does. Here we go. Come here. What the? Really? Ah. I don't know what happens. I've become a noob. That is glass. Give me the ammo. Really? I'll save you. He's like an infinite spawn or something. He just has to keep destroying the generators.
Yeah.
Oh, hey there. How's it going? Where's the last one? Ah, shit, enough. Where are you going?
Located.
Oh my god. Okay, that's first all the things. Very odd.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
What train? Oh, that train. Ah, shit, I know where this is going.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Yep.
Oh.
Get out of here. What? He just punches me and I die. Okay. I'm gonna BFG them. I have the ammo. It is time.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
What's left? Things are still spawning, I guess. Oh, lovely. Freaking lovely. Ah, there's so many things all around me. Away from that. And I got killed by the thing charging me from behind.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Fucking imps. Oh god. Freaking Baron. Who's left? Still hear something. A zombie or something. There he is. Oh, there's a power up there too.
I am losing my capabilities. Control of the power.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Oh god, it's a freaking mother brain from Metroid, whatever it's called. Wait. What am I doing? Neural lock protection. No enemies.
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
Aw, he backed him up. I have many regrets. The computer's last words. I have many regrets about this. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.